friends, welcome back. Today, we are going to explore Xubuntu 21.10 Impish Indri, a stable release from one of the oldest community flavors of Ubuntu. This video is created using a daily image of Xubuntu Impish, as of 2nd of October 2021. First, let's go through the noteworthy highlights in Xubuntu 21.10 Impish Indri, then let's have a quick desktop tour. Xubuntu 21.10 is coming with XFCE Desktop 4.16, and Linux Kernel 5.13.0. Xubuntu 21.10 introduces some default applications. This includes GNOME Disk Analyzer, for analyzing the disk usage and free space. GNOME Disk Utility for managing partitions, Rtbox with alternate toolbar as in Ubuntu for listening to music, and Clipman for managing clipboard. Xubuntu 21.10 introduces a fresh wallpaper, which is not made into the daily image yet. I have set it manually for the demonstration purpose. Another key highlight in the Xubuntu Impish is the ability to open and close the application menu using the Windows key. This is a long-awaited feature in Xubuntu. It can now work without affecting any other super key combination shortcut. Xubuntu Impish has removed Pigeon from the default set of applications, due to decreasing functionality as various messaging platforms move to proprietary protocols and applications. Now, we are done with the key highlights of Xubuntu 21.10 Impish Indri. So, let's have a quick desktop tour.